So you think he's gonna understand me better? I think so. Okay, so okay. Just a thing before to speak with him in Sicilian, because if you wanna speak, it's like a little tutorial, you know. Because if you wanna speak with the Sicilian accent, the first thing that you have to say before every speech is "Minchia."
You're crazy.
This is something that you don't have to forget. You understand me, my friend?
Ignacio,
I don't forget, but they should forgive you. Why?
Hey,
who
he's,
are? No.
He's making fun of you. Wait,
no, 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 no. Wait, 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 wait a second.
Maestro, please.
Hey! Music. So, I'm not gonna kiss your ring, forget about it.
I just turned 21, it was my birthday last week, so it's big. I'm a good guy.
Bye-bye.
I forgive you, just because I love you guys. Bye bye, but jump on the money.
So, you should tell to the people who is one of your idols, your favorite idols, I mean, probably your...
I'm scared to talk about it. So, one of my favorite idols, it was, and it is, Luciano Pavarotti. What about yours?
Well, I'm in love with American music. Terry Como, Dean Martin, Frank Sinatra. Actually, you all know that they are Americans, but also Italian. From Abruzzi, from Sicily, no? And so in 1998, Luciano Pavarotti and Frank Sinatra, they recorded in the Duet album of Frank Sinatra a beautiful song, probably one of the most beautiful songs. You shall?
My Way.
And now the end is near. And so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I am certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few. Then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do. I saw it through without exemption. I planned each other course, each careful step. On the byword and more, much more than this, I did it my way. We'll be right back.